popular friend. I want to share you about what is taking me the introduction of applied linguistics. There was slide that talked about the role of applied linguistics. Here we have two main points we focus that in linguistics. We can say that applied linguistics is one of language data. We use it to find any way of determining to solve the one problem in the any social problem. That we use the role of it to that we have the big problem of what if that we want to know about the one of society that have that some thing can be not good or what that, and we use it to find any solution or any way to reduce or what can be solve social problem. And as the can be go on to the new that mean the modern century, that in 1950s, that they use the linguistic event and they keep it, that mean we use it, that we combine or we try to transfer it to be one of generative language. That mean we use it with general language that we combine it. And we learn about it from the 1950s. And it always use it and to can be in that language it can be have something about social society or accountable role. Or we thought it might be the is it that interest the center when we learn it, that we can be interested about what is a language problem. That we can be ask the that can be linguistic student or linguistic young language student, the one of that can be research about what is the language problem or what is the origin of what is what is the language come from or what that is. Yes. Thank you.
Okay. Good.
It's about the role of application linguistic. Slide 3. For the most part, this right. Applied linguistic accept that level. Applied linguistic before to language teaching, in the interpretation. Therefore, including speech, their phrase P. For example, when you teach a student, some student you don't understand about this math lesson. You need to translation or
explain.
Explain. Mm-hmm. There are some student that you understand. Some student.
Okay, some student.
Some student is slowly to understand. He need to explain more or more to student, especially Miss Trinian slow understand when calculation. He asked. And we expand more or more that important search of that enrichment has been to general language learning public from the university, like some electronics can be support your son's student when the when they study and go on at university. Example, phone can make some can you make they do research some another Google and another website, and computer can you have to make assignment from to get a teacher and so on.
Okay, good, thank you.
I welcome you from my friend applied the role of applied linguistics. Applied the role of applied linguistics. It be just to know the word specific and criticism on the language. We just to study where it come from, word by word, just like. The subject of it or the function of each word, and making the word as the part to know about their subject and or function. And the last point, apply linguistics can fulfill and wider than vocabulary or language teaching. That's all.
Okay, good, thank you.
Linguistics,
right?
Linguistics. Mm-hmm. We have 2 points about my present. First, about the
theoretical
and empirical investigations of the real world problems in the which language is the central resource. From Fitz in 1997 on page 93. And the last part about the applying linguistics is the use of what we know about the language and how it is learned and how it is used. And in order to achieve some purpose or to solve some problem in the real world. It means that applied linguistics is a subject that we study of the foreign language and the second language about the learning and taking in the depth to the practical program in the world, the real world. For example, like we use information from the sociology, psychology. To learn.
Okay, good, thank you. Thank you. Next.
My question
talk
about two topics. The first, traditional, the primary concern of linguistics. Having second language acquisition through second language pedagogy and the interface between the two, and it is this area with this balloon we cover. And the second language, the focus on applying the logistic is on trying to resolve language. But problem the people in concern in the real world, whether they be learner, teacher, supervisor, academic, lawyer, service provider, those who need social service, test taker, policy developer, dictionary maker, translator, or a whole range of business clean. It means in the set of the subject. and the man should have a practice of teaching, especially as the academic subject or also authority call accept. Focus the applied and focus about the problem, apply logistics, the concern in the world, concern in the real world, such as the learner, teacher, supervisor, academic, lawyer, service provider, and the people who need the social service taker, policy developer, need to dictionaries, maker, translator.
Okay. That's it.
Yes.
Thank you. Okay, good, thank you, right? Okay.